Okay, movie fans, it's time for K&L's Box Office Beat. First, we have the box office top five. Number five, Admission. Number four, The Call. Number three, Oz the Great and Powerful. Number two, Olympus Has Fallen. And number one at the box office with $43.6 million is The Croods.
Now let's take a look at what's coming to theaters this week. First we have G.I. Joe Retaliation. In this exciting sequel, the G.I. Joes are framed for crimes against the country and are terminated by the president's orders. Surviving team members face off against Zartan, his forces, and the world leaders he has under his influence. G.I. Joe Retaliation is rated PG-13 and stars Channing Tatum, Bruce Willis, and Dwayne Johnson. And finally, The Place Beyond the Pines. A motorcycle stunt rider turns to robbing banks as a way to provide for his family. This decision puts him on a collision course with an ambitious rookie cop navigating a department ruled by a corrupt detective. The Place Beyond the Pines is rated R and stars Bradley Cooper and Ryan Gosling.
And that's a look at what's playing this week on K&L's Box Office Beat.